And I'm here. What's up, guys? Nala here. And we have a quick episode of DIY with Nala, if that's the name. I haven't confirmed yet. By the way, check out my pants. Yeah, so I have Jean-Michel Basquiat piece right here. You know, most young kings get their heads cut off. Then we have the Takeshi Murakami piece right here, called D-O-B. And then we have the Nirvana piece right here, the smiley face. I had to show you the pants because they just too fire. And yeah, so I'm gonna be taking you guys through three DIY pieces that I have made and that I really like. And they were pretty cheap to make too. So yeah, because I saw and I style looks, I use my DIY pieces for some of my styling. And it's just a good mix, guys. So whatever, let's get to our number one piece right here. And that's these Dickies pants. Dickies pants, they were size 38. I thrifted them. For 25 grand, and they were size 38, so I had to learn how to cinch the waist in, so they're size 34 now, almost size 32. I almost got there, and I put the reflective straps on there, so they're inspired by construction workers and security guards, which you always see, always have these types of pants. And yeah, it was just the process of learning how to cinch in the waist, added the reflective wear. I guess it's also inspired by ASAP Rocky as well. Check out the Magnolia video. So yeah, that's the Dickies pants, guys. And then secondly, we have this tote bag that I made for a friend. Also on the constructive wave, you see the colorways is of your normal construction pants with the navy and the orange. On top we have a mesh, and there's like glitter on it, so it looks really cool. I don't know if you can see it in the camera, but yeah, it's like glitter, and then the reflective wear. It's just a sick bag. I'm proud of it. Like, I'm proud of this. So yeah, that's the second piece. And last but not least, you know, I'm part of the Dubai Babushka boys, bandana, jeans, whatever it's called. But yeah, basically, you know, we have a babushka made out of yellow and black bandanas. This is gonna be a tattoo. But yeah, this is inspired by Just Going Further. So on that note, guys, thank you for watching. You can like, subscribe, tell your cats and dogs about this show. I'm sure they enjoy it too. You know, it's like we could just keep on going as long as you see how pretty I look in this picture. Keep safe, guys. Yeah, I said like, subscribe, comment. Do what you gotta do, guys. I drop flames and out, they always want more, but I'm so ahead that I don't even keep score. I don't need the lights.
Yeah. What it is though, sure. Yeah. Summer 19 and we coming back like we never left.